Jio Fiber has recently announced that it is planning to increase its customer base to over 2 crores. In fact, Jio Fiber is offering speed between 30 Mbps to 1 Gbps speed. In addition, the company is offering content from all top content providers such as Netflix, Amazon Prime, Disney Plus Hotstar, and many more. Besides, the company ships unlimited calling anywhere in the country. However, if you are looking for ways for Jio Fiber services in your area, then you have to follow these steps. Well, now I'll tell you how to find out that Jio Fiber is available in your region or not. You need to check Reliance your website and tap on Jio Fiber option. Then you'll see four options such as plans, devices, find a store and book now option. Then you have to click on a book now option and redirect towards the registration page, where you have to write your name along with your mobile number. Then you'll get an OTP on your mobile number and you have to verify that code and then have to fulfill another form. You have to write your PIN code, state, city, building, apartment, society name along with a flat or office address. Then you have to write your email ID and click on submit button. And then you get to know that Jio Fiber services are available in your region or not. The company will send you a notification when the services will be available at your location. If you talk about the Jio packs in India, then Jio Fiber is offering 6 plans that are priced at Rs. 399, 699, 799, 999, 1499, 2499 and 3999 and 8499. These packs ships 30 Mbps, 100 Mbps, 150 Mbps, 300 Mbps, 500 Mbps and 1 Gbps speed. Notably, these internet packs are offering more benefits than any other broadband plans and it is expected to soon that it will capture the whole industry. While Reliance Jio is planning to expand its 4G services in few circles, the telecom operator might increase its 4G services by 15% in Kerala so that it can offer proper 4G service in the state. The demand for 4G service has increased by manifold and that's why both Airtel and Vi start reviving their existing technology. In fact, the demand for 4G services in rural and tier 2, tier 3 state has been increased ever since telecom operators are offering affordable packs. Notably, Reliance Jio is the biggest telecom operator in Kerala and it has 12,000 4G sites. Now I'll tell you its expansion plans. It is worth noting that Reliance Jio is offering its services to 1 crore customers in Kerala. The company has been increasing its user base and to meet the extra demand of the network, Jio is expanding in Kerala this year by 15%. According to one report that the internet demand in Kerala has been increased by 35% from April 2020 as people are watching content on OTT platform and playing games. Furthermore, the report highlighted that Reliance Jio installed 30 towers more in Kerala. For the unaware, that several people are working from home due to pandemic and that's why telecom operators are expanding its 4G services in the country. Guys, that's all from our side for today. Keep watching Gizbot for all tech related news and updates. Thank you so much.